Welcome back to Free to Play Fridays, everyone. This is Free to Play Fridays number 193. I'm playing 99 Vetus again, because I don't have time to download any games or anything like that this week. But this is actually Friday, going to be uploaded on Friday and everything. Just recorded Sparkle 2. Literally stopped the recording once it processed, started the next recording. So this is like a minute after the other video ended. Wow. We can skip this. I've been grinding. Last time I played it, I was grinding this. We'll do campaign. We'll continue. I was grinding previous levels for points. And all that good stuff. We are on stage 6. Sixaroo. Heck yeah. Unlock my guy. But I guess it's not gonna let me do that. Music's good, of course. Money. Can I do something? Jesus. Get kicked, bitch. Okay. Most snooks have knives, yeah dang! Y'all crazy! I'll get freaking combo wrecked, bro. Mmm, tasty yummies! Now I have a freaking pipe. Wow, what the? Of course, I'll just use this on you guys over and over. Oops. Did not know the triangle was gonna throw it. Thought it was gonna be like a heavy. Here, I haven't played this in a while, alright? Be quiet. Leave me alone. Oh, god dang, I hate the soccer players with a passion. Because of that fucking slime bowl BS. Oh, y'all. Wow. Okay, that was the most horseshit I've ever seen in my life. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Oh boy. Oh. Wow. Okay, well, that's one life down, because the game cheats. Just let me hit you, motherfuckers! Jesus! You're still not dead, Big Sean? Can you, the fact that they run away is some of the most annoying BS ever. Don't know how any of y'all ever hit me. That's literally the most confuzzling experience ever. Mm. Okay. Okay. Okay, I was trying to get away from him, but alright, game. Okay! Doesn't help that your character moves about half the speed of molasses. That's right, go down, bitch. Fat fuck. Shouldn't be playing this game with a migraine right now. Oh boy, soccer boys. That's exactly what I wanted to fight. Are you dead, dead? Yep, actually died, died. Oh boy. These muscle women. Nope, I didn't turn around to hit him or anything. Nope. Of course not. Get messed up, y'all. Messed them boys up. I'd much rather take a knife. Some points. Got some foodies. Tasty yummies. Oh god, this guy. I think I just have to let him throw his BS. There we go. As he goes to... Hey, mother... Ow! Okay, this is, I just don't understand how any of these bosses work, literally ever. Let's say I'm dead. This makes all the sense, all the sense, all of it! No. Why is it not dropping on his fucking head? This game is so trash. It really is. It's the trashiest arcade game I've ever played. Because it just doesn't make fucking sense whatsoever. That doesn't. It just... Why are the fucking bosses invincible to most attacks? Fucking bitch. Take that. Alright. I almost feel like you have to play this game co-op. It's like, oh, you're playing the solo? Fuck you. Oh, God. Okay, not what I wanted to do. Those attacks take health away from me. Yeah, they sure do. I thought they did. I was right. Oh yeah, forgot about that attack. That would have been handy to have. Oh boy. Tiger boys. Okay, no, I didn't attack or anything. I didn't attack or anything. I didn't attack or anything. No, 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 I didn't attack. No. Oh my god, this game is so fucking trash. Nope, didn't attack or anything. Nope. Finally doing the attack? Jesus. Somehow didn't die there. That's what I'm surprised about. Woohoo! I got points! Woohoo! Oh, Jesus, this guy. Alright, no, I didn't move at all, apparently. Okay! Makes no sense, dude. Yeah, just these fights make the most sense ever. Good. Nope, not what I wanted to do, game. Jesus. This is, like, impossible to get away from. Yeah. Awesome. God damn. The stupidest horseshit. Screw it. What? That didn't kill him? Is this game drunk right now? Okay, I literally just have to run around. That still hit me. Oh, I got two hits on him that time. Thanks, game. You make a lot of fucking sense. Yes, do that and don't fucking touch me. Thank you, Jesus. Alright, let's see what I'm fighting. Bunch of tiger fucks. Oh, shit. Okay, that makes all the sense! Why do they run away from you? It's such horseshit. Stop running away. Okay. Do the attack! Jesus! Goddamn, I need like a fucking gun or something. Just shoot everyone. Thank you, God. Wow. Oh, boy. It's the boss. Okay, well that's fucking cheating if I've ever seen it. Why? Why run away from me? Jesus. Not the five big boss. Just boss. Just gotta fight the boss. Hey, boss. He's a cheating son of a bitch. I've tried to fight him before to unsuccessfully get my ass absolutely whooped, dude. Haha. Hurt you, bitch. Oh yeah, then he re-heals because he's a fucking cheater. Oh yeah, that's right, he brings his little fucking cheating soccer players out to fight me too. Good, he's dead. Oh yeah, humps you to death too. He's the biggest cheater ever. Don't worry, guys. I'll just die real fast. The fact that he re-heals is the gayest stuff ever. It really is. At least he, like, takes a shit ton of damage when I hit him. Compared to his fucking cocksucking little bitch boys. I just need to get him out of here. Get out of here, bitch. As soon as I kill one, he's just like, hey, have another one, you little bitch. I'm like, hey, don't call me a little bitch. Makes no sense. Hey, stop. Oh, did I actually beat him? I actually beat him. Wow. What's happening? Oh, son of a bitch. What the? Okay. Not what I wanted to do, game. What's happening? Are you actually shitting me? Yo, what? Okay, well, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I'll see you guys next time for my next video, another Free to Play Fridays, and all my other videos. And you should watch my streams on twitch.tv/TheMachoMiracle. And also watch all my YouTube videos. And I always love comments and feedback and stuff. That's always super cool. Thanks for watching. Toodaloo.